Hello, welcome to another adventure in Spirit of the North. We're on to episode 9. And today we will be continuing from where we left off in chapter 5. So let's click continue. Hoping to finish the game today, maybe not in one video. There might be a couple more videos to go. Depends on how long the chapters are. pretty simple to get that way. That's for sure. What to do? What to do? How to get there? Maybe what I need to do is I need to just see from the other side. I see. Aha. Just a mist. Because of wasted power that are needed. When games do that, there was no way I could cancel it. No way I could cancel it. They should make a way to cancel stuff that you don't need to do. I would have made it if it hadn't lost its power. Maybe I'm not meant to get the guy's stuff. Because how am I supposed to get there? How am I supposed to get up? Okay, I have an idea. He's going to do it a little bit. But I tried. Okay, I'm gonna try and zip. Yes, my idea worked. Pain in the butt. But I got him. Okay. Let's get the momentum here. To get this man pissed off. Okay, so where is he? Must be close by. Thank you. fun of it.
I think you could hear four pieces. Seriously. Maybe we'll find another shaman. This is some flowers. Something more important than that, or something like that.
first one was lit in Profist. I think there's some just on the other side here. So we can actually reach. When you remember the camera's there.
Save all of that, plus the story, for the next video.
I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know the next time I upload a video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!